Right, so let's get started, guys. So here I have 3 cups of flour. I'm going to add it to a mixer. You can use your hand, but I don't want it. And then we have 3 tablespoons of oil. 1 teaspoon of salt. And 250 milliliters of lukewarm water. Just add a little. Now you mix. Okay, now it's time to take our dough out, guys. And this one. So guys, this is the dough. And now I'm just going to knead it. So guys, this is our dough and now I'm going to roll it into a ball. Push it down and shape it until it gets like a nice circle. Okay, now we're going to put it on our rotisserie maker. If you don't have a rotisserie maker, you can just use a tawa. But you obviously, if you don't have a rotisserie maker, you can use a tawa, but obviously you're going to have to roll it.
That's a funny noise,
brushed on some oil, and now we're just going to flip it. Video. Bye guys!